Dimension of the Damned is an all-new competitive survival mode for RuneScape, where the dead have risen and taken over an alternate version of Ghilanor, and it's your job to stop them. For this game mode, we've ripped up the rulebook and created some all-new and unique gameplay elements. So, how does it work? For starters, there is no PvP in this mode, even in the deepest parts of the wilderness. This is a pure PvM experience where your two main focuses will be killing zombies and staying alive long enough to rack up a mammoth score. Falador is the only place you'll find safe harbour and be able to spend your well-earned bottle corks, the currency used in this dimension. Zombies are constantly spawning around the map, and the more players there are in any given location, the more noise you'll make and the more zombies you'll see. And Guthix forbid you awaken more powerful monsters. Fighting the undead will make you vulnerable to zombieism, a disease which will temporarily weaken you until you're fully cured either by waiting a set amount of time or brewing special antidotes for yourself or for your friends if you're feeling generous. In order to survive, you need to gear up. You start the game with some very basic equipment and need to look for better items as you progress. You can do this by killing zombies, finding supply drops, or the old-fashioned way by crafting and trading your own gear. That's it. That's all you need to know to get started with Dimension of the Damned. Have fun and best of luck. You're gonna need it.